Hamas gunman storms Israeli homes. Israeli soldiers shoot and kill the gunman. The attack was captured on video. The video has been shared widely online. The attack is being condemned by Israeli officials. Hamas has denied responsibility for the attack. The attack is the latest in a series of violent incidents between Israel and Hamas.